91111. No pilot may operate near another aircraft unless it's pre-coordinated by both pilot and commands, and you can't take any passengers on board while you're doing those formation flights. It's a little ambiguous as to how close the aircraft is considered a collision risk. So it's really left up to both pilot and commands. If you're doing something stupid, don't post it on YouTube.